It does not get tighter than this. It has been a neck-to-neck contest and no one wants to give an inch. The South Africa-England T20I rivalry is tied at 12-12. The two arch rivals have played out some memorable encounters in the past and will again lock horns in an important Super 8 clash in the 2024 T20 World Cup at the high-scoring St. Lucia on Friday. Such are the groupings that the winner of this high-octane match is likely to go through to the semi-finals. Who will it be, England or South Africa? Who will make it their lucky 13th? For more interesting insights and analysis, please continue to watch our video. England and South Africa will clash in a massive Super 8 encounter in St. Lucia on Friday. England started the tournament slowly but have roared back to form in the last few matches. South Africa ki bowling behtareen rahi hai puri pratiyogita mein, par unki batting ne apni potential se kafi niche khela hai. The Darren Sammy National Cricket Stadium in Grosseli at St. Lucia has hosted 21 T20Is. Toss jeetne ke baad St. Lucia mein captain batting pasand karte hain and have opted to bat on 12 occasions. The probability of winning the match after winning the toss is 47.6%. Yahan pe average score batting first is 166 for 6, while the average score chasing is 150 for 7. Australia chased down Scotland's 180 at St. Lucia in a thriller in this World Cup. St. Lucia batting ke liye achha venue hai. 160 has been crossed 19 times at the venue in 42 innings. The team chasing has a marginal advantage, winning 10 of the 19 matches at the venue. The two highest team totals in this tournament have been witnessed at St. Lucia. Sri Lanka ne Netherlands ke khilaf 201 for 6 banaye, jabki West Indies ne Afghanistan ke virudh 218 for 5 post kiya tha. South Africa will look to their underperforming top order to fire. England ke paas bhi batting mein explosive hitter hain. Keshav Maharaj may come in for Otneil Bartman for South Africa. South Africa and England have faced each other 25 times in T20Is and the rivalry stands neck to neck at 12-12. David Miller rescued South Africa from 12 for 4 against the Netherlands, scoring an unbeaten match-winning 59. Miller ek khatarnak ballebaz hain jo ki kuch hi over mein match ka pura roop badal de sakte hain. Henrik Norhe is in red-hot form in the tournament. Unka T20 World Cups mein shandar record raha hai aur unki wicket-taking propensity is outstanding in the marquee event. Harry Brook showed glimpses of his batting prowess against Namibia and has a strike rate of close to 170 against pace in T20I cricket. Jofra Archer will be a handful with the new ball and has an excellent record in the T20I cricket. His ability to extract extra bounce of a good length makes Archer a very awkward customer to face, especially in the power play. Jos Buttler ne Kagiso Rabada ki kaafi pitai kari hai T20Is mein and he has not been dismissed by him even once in 6 innings. This will be a great battle in the power play. Johnny Bairstow has a great record against Tabriz Shamsi and this will be an interesting battle in the middle overs. Heinrich Klassen is widely regarded as one of the most destructive finishers in white ball cricket in the world and has a strike rate of 150 versus spin in T20I cricket. His battle with Adil Rashid could define the outcome of the match. Klassen ne Rashid ki kaafi pitai kari hai and has a strike rate of 183 against him. David Miller is in fine form and scored a match-winning 50 against the Netherlands in a tricky chase for South Africa in New York. He will be the trump card for the Proteas in the lower order. Miller ek duedar ballebaz hain jo ki aakhri 4-5 over mein game ka kaya palat kar sakte hain. Reza Hendricks is the avoid player for South Africa. Although he was their highest scorer versus Nepal, Hendricks ka recent form kuch acha nahi raha hai. Jos Buttler will be the hot pick for England. He is rated as amongst the finest white ball batters in history aur unka badhiya record bhi raha hai T20 World Cups mein. Liam Livingstone kharab form mein the in the 2024 IPL and is the avoid pick for England. Livingstone ne Australia aur Namibia ke saath bhi kuch khas perform nahi kiya is tournament mein. ये बहुत ही रोमांचक मुकाबला होने वाला है. इट विल अल्टीमेटली बी अ क्लैश बिटवीन इंग्लैंड्स बैटिंग एंड साउथ अफ्रीकाज बॉलिंग. विकेट बैटिंग के लिए अच्छा है सेंट लुशिया में, इसलिए एडवांटेज इंग्लैंड बट नॉट बाय मच. जॉस बटलर इज लाइकली टू स्कोर बिग इन दिस मैच. साउथ अफ्रीका के लिए नॉर्हे ट्रम्प कार्ड होंगे गेंदबाजी में और बैटिंग में ट्रिस्टन स्टब्स. बेस्ड ऑन द रिलेटिव स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ बोथ यूनिट्स, इंग्लैंड स्टार्ट मार्जिनल फेवरेट्स विद अ 55% चांस ऑफ विनिंग. Jos Buttler will be a good choice as captain, while Klaassen will be a fine option for vice captain. And finally, ye hai hamari fantasy 11 for the South Africa versus England encounter. We have 6 players from South Africa and 5 from England. Andrik Norhe will be lethal with the new ball, while Shamsi and Rashid will control the middle overs. Rabada death overs mein badhiya karte hain. Jos Buttler will open the innings with Stubbs, while the middle order will comprise of Klaassen, Miller and Bairstow. Backup players mein we have included Aidan Markram as batter, Liam Livingstone as the all-rounder and Jofra Archer as the bowler. Lord.